Sometimes as athletes, we don't know the true value of our voice and what we have to say. When we educate ourselves and we do use our voice, it all has impact.
In order to get the words that we want out there, we have to be creative in a way that we control that message.
An alliance of NFL players formed to take the sideline protests to state capitals across the country. This past offseason, the group, known as the Players Coalition, successfully lobbied for criminal justice reform bills in three states.
The Players Coalition is a vehicle, really, to just equip those with influence and impact with the knowledge that they need to really be able to stand up and be a champion for those who need it the most.
We feel that it's our responsibility to take a stand against the injustices that we see happening in America right now.
Our focus areas are on criminal justice reform, policing, community relations, as well as economic and educational advancement. We see those areas as the number one priority on how we can help build up our communities, especially those who have been historically marginalized and disenfranchised.
In Massachusetts, we help raise the age for juvenile jurisdiction from 7 to 12. In Florida, we help restore voting rights to 1.4 million formerly incarcerated Floridians. In Louisiana, we helped to restore voting rights to formerly incarcerated New Orleanians and successfully advocated for unanimous juries. In Michigan, we worked to make it easy for all Michiganders to vote and for everyone's vote to count. In Pennsylvania, we helped pass the Clean Slate Act, which automatically seals records for people with misdemeanor records. Most recently, we bailed out Philadelphians so they could be home for Thanksgiving.
You were one of the chief lobbyists, along with Troy Brown, for lowering the age of juvenile jurisdiction from 7 to 12, or raise it to 12. How'd that feel?
From speaking to the different experts that we've kind of been able to sit down with and them telling us, like, hey, this was a good job today, this will go a long way, it felt really good.
And it's an incredible thing that the Players Coalition has been able to scare up over $90 million from the NFL for social justice around criminal justice reform.
They weren't coming with big ideas. They weren't coming to be famous. They were coming to learn more so they can make an informed decision about how to use their platform.
Whether it's a simple, you know, tweet, whether you're putting your name on an op-ed or you're doing PSAs, or you're out there in the community encouraging the groups that are doing the work, or you're talking to legislators, there's a big spectrum of where you can participate, but your participation matters. We can maximize this moment in time that we have with our platform to really make a change.